Artesia is that we respect everyone and we value each other. Here at Artesia High School, we respect everyone's culture, especially when it comes down to the rallies. We have the Baila performances, the Polynesian performances, we have cheer, dance. Everything is mixed together and it comes to life, which brings us as a whole closer.
Respect among students at Artesia affects the way our activities work because it allows the students to become more interactive, be more involved. They don't feel like scared that they're going to be judged by their peers because that's not the kind of environment that Artesia provides. Respect allows students to blossom in socializing with each other, getting to know each other, and it also leads to being able to work with the diversity that we have at our school.
Okay, so here around Artesia High School, we give respect to our local families in the community by once, for example, during the winter time, we host an event, it's called the Toy Party, it's during the winter time. And we have local families come in who don't have much, and we give them like a free lunch, there's free cookies, the whole thing's free, they have to pay for anything. And we give them food cans or toys to the little ones in the family. So that's a huge part of respect that we give.
Seriously, therefore, as students, we respect and value the education they provide.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. Can make an explosion and all-